Yo soy el mejor, tú sabes las razones. No sudo una gota y me caen millones. Estás en la calle que un chustro PR. Así pa' mí que tu nombre yo entierre.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. It's the Rockets versus the Black Cats.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. An opportunity for our host to move up the world rankings, playing some brilliant football. Hopefully they can keep that trend going and their fans will go home happy.
Mateus, James Tavernier,
this is Müller,
Neymar, Henri, given away by the Rockets, Paredes, beautifully weighted ball. And a shooting chance for Lewandowski. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. Well, the action underway once more, and the onus is on the Rockets to find a response. Verratti. Baggio now. And Robert Lewandowski on the move here. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Neymar. Thomas Müller.
Müller. Henri.
Opportunity for Müller. Oh, there it is! A back-and-forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes.
So, a level contest, 1-1.
Number 8, Thomas Müller.
Baggio. Chilwell. On to Jorginho. Paredes. Di Maria. Wonderfully weighted pass. That's all they can conjure for now. Kimmich. Joshua Kimmich. Kimmich. Henri. Paredes. Verratti. And he was in the right place to intercept. And showing fine vision. And here is Thomas Müller. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Baggio. Verratti. Di Maria now. I must say, this looks promising. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And Neymar, an important interception. Just too much on that pass. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Less than convincing defending. Sends it back. Surely! Well, body in the way. Lothar Matthäus. Mbappe. Baggio. Lewandowski. Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Baggio. Now with Jorginho. Lewandowski. Jorginho. Now Verratti. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Thomas Müller. Kimmich. Henri. Here's Mbappe. Oh, goodness me, off the post. Verratti. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Can they put it away? Ederson, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, Derek, we've just seen a remarkable save. I thought it was in, you thought it was in, everybody thought it was in.
Joshua Kimmich. This is Neymar. Well, it's one pass after another. Neymar. Now with Kimmich. Neymar. Not a great pass. Verratti. Di Maria. Paredes. Intelligent threaded pass here. Can he take advantage? And danger still. And you don't want to lose possession there. Walker gets in the way. The first half here comes to an end.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Yerry Mina. Here's Chilwell. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Lewandowski. Options in the middle. Paredes. Jorginho. Baggio. Jorginho. Di Maria. Baggio. Now with Lewandowski. On to Jorginho. Lewandowski. Can they forge ahead? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. James Tavernier. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half, and obviously getting that goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half.
It's a good Rockets move in the making. Kimmich. Paredes. They're really pressing their opponents. Verratti. And offside it is. And a double substitution it's going to be. Kimmich.
Neymar.
Henri. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Lewandowski. Locatelli with it. Lewandowski. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Sends it back. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. Well, 2-1 it is here. And fed forwards. What a vital intervention. Chilwell. And Kimmich. Locatelli. And the ref. Referee blows for a foul. Substitution time it is here. Chilwell. Here's Chilwell. Yerry Mina. Verratti now. Di Maria. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Locatelli. Joshua Kimmich. And very deftly cut out. Lewandowski. The press was on and it worked. Chilwell and taken away. Locatelli. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Lewandowski. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, to deny him from point-blank range like that, brilliant.
Well, really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself, used all of his body, really good save.
Well, it has come to nothing. Thomas Müller.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Thomas Müller. Mateus. And a goal kick is the outcome. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
Robert Lewandowski to be replaced by
Paredes.
Number 17.
Locatelli. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Verratti. Running with the ball confidently. Paredes. Locatelli. Here's Chilwell. Locatelli. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. And the Black Cats come away with it. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Lukaku. Kimmich. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And still a chance. So the final whistle, and a real downer for these fans. It has not gone their way, and let's face it, they've missed out on a gilt-edged chance to improve in the standings league.
Yeah, they have, and I think they've let themselves down. They certainly let the supporters down. They will have come into...
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name's Derek Ray. And joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's Rovers versus the Rockets.
Well, the visitors, Derek, have absolutely been brilliant in this competition. Moving up the world rankings is surely a matter of time. Got to keep the concentration, though. Stay focused. Looking forward to today's game.
Possession changes hands. The interception there. This is how it looks for the home side. Ederson stands between the posts. Lucas Hernandez plays alongside Yerry Mina. Can he put them in front? Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Lothar Matthäus. Henri in position. And a goal! 1-0. And what a fast start they've made to this game. So back at action. And the onus is on Rovers to erase the damage done by that concession. Have they given him too much space? And he favours the inside route. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. So a throw in here. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Müller. How about the cross? Textbook defending inside the box. Mbappe. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Thomas Müller. And Neymar. Henri. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Ben Yedder. Rovers moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Lesmelou. And return to Ben Yedder. Rodri. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Far from a good pass. Crisp tackling. Henri. Good work from Rovers to win possession. Müller. Now Neymar. And he's in. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. Well, a second goal for them here. An easy one to cut out, really. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. A very good tackle. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Ben Yedder. Mbappe. And Matthäus has it.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. Really starting to dictate.
A real opening now. It's opened up for him. That is goalkeeping. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered. Well, it's been all Rockets so far. You sense there could be extra punishment meted out. And the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Matthäus. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. In the right place to cut out the pass. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And good work to deny the chance. It's a corner. Played into the centre of the box, but fisted away by the goalkeeper. And the danger still on. Mbappe regained possession. Important block by Walker. And given away. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Not an especially strong challenge. He takes aim. And the fist of the goalkeeper. And that is not easy to do. The bicycle kick just off target.
Well, it's a brilliant effort, isn't it? The audacity to take that on. It nearly paid off.
What's he going to do here? Müller. And he's in. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Lesmelou. Possession lost thanks to Mateus. Henri. Here's Mbappe. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Neymar. Mbappe. Now Rockets could use width to good effect. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Is this the moment? Another goal! The lead grows to four now! A rampant
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League. It's the Rockets, and they take on Foxes.
Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots at stake. It's going to be exciting as well. Will we get a great game? Let's have a look. Can't wait for it, Derek.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Ederson stands between the posts. Kyle Walker plays alongside Victor Lindelöf in central defence. And the main striker is the precocious Kylian Mbappe. Teammate available. Can they forge ahead? Ball is loose, but it can't get through. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Emerick Laporte starts alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. And leading the attack today is the hard to contain Cristiano Ronaldo. Jorginho. Ronaldo. Chiesa, now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Thierry Henry. This is Neymar. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Federico Chiesa. João Cancelo. Opportunity here, and a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. The opening goal of the game then. Sterling. And space to cross it. Can't miss, surely. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Mateus. Opportunity it is. Can he find the net? Despite being clean through, he's missed it.
Sometimes, Derek, one-on-one, you have too much time to think about it. He side-foots it, he should score.
And they're trying to get right into his face. Jorginho. The ball with Chiesa. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Ronaldo. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Well, nicely cut out. Kimmich. Neymar. Well, it was a foul, but good use of it. It should be! Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Jorginho. It's with João Cancelo. Laporte. Jorginho. Ronaldo. And the ball is loose. And Kimmich puts his body on the line. The Foxes pushing to add to their advantage. It's a corner. And now the delivery. And clears his lines. Corner once more. Played into the centre of the box. Well, getting a strong fist on the ball. Really good interception.
Sterling. Excellent passing. Cantona. Jorginho. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Alex Telles. And now Sterling. Can he take the chance? Excellent block. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Takes the shot. A diving stop of quality from Ederson.
Well, he's got springs in his boots, hasn't he? Look at that.
And he's fired over the corner. Not a decisive punch by the keeper. Laporte. Good defending. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive. They've created a lot from midfield. Their forwards are having a field day. Coach will be really happy with the creativity, but he'd be even happier if he can extend their lead now. Very happy indeed.
Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Chiesa. On to Jorginho. Here's Ronaldo. Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, successfully cut out. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. And the attack continues with Müller dragging it forward. Oh, he needs to clear it here. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And then it's a good headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal.
So, the whistle then.